Hi guys, this is Jess.
And Leslie.
And Leslie.
From Leslie Loves Veggies. We've found something out, and I don't think that you're well aware of this.
No.
We're doing you guys a favor. Do you know that this, I mean, I love Christmas music, Jess.
Don't get me wrong. I love a good jolly holly.
But we've been listening. My hair's a mess. We've really been listening to some of the words on these songs. Wow.
They're creepy as hell.
Creepy. So this is the one that we've just listened to. We thought to ourselves, it's not what you think it is.
And it's a date rape song.
And I love me some Dean Martin. But now listen. She said no. She said no once. He's trying to coerce her.
Now that's twice.
She's telling him quietly, it's been a nice night.
I need to go.
She said, he's saying, I'll hold your hand. Maybe he's going to bind her, Jessica. I don't know. I don't like that. He's saying, what's your hurry? She's saying, she's already telling him, my parents are going to be worried. She's saying, I got to scurry. I got to go.
Yeah.
He's telling her, don't go.
Yeah.
Don't go. She said, no, how many times? Oh, he's going to put records on. He's going to try to woo her with music.
If that doesn't work, what's he going to do?
Oh, no cabs. What's he not going to drive her?
Oh, yeah.
He's flatter her. Yeah. Flatter her to death. Mm-hmm. I'll take your hand. Your hat? Oh, he's going to pull her hair?
And your hair looks nice. He said, okay. So he's sadistic.
She tried. She really fought
really,
her mind.
Yeah, she really did.
Fought like a dog.
She really did.
It's cold outside.
It is cold outside.
She's saying it's cold
so
outside.
So drive her.
Really? Men have no chivalry. All right, wait.
There is no chivalry. Let's listen.
She simply must
she has to go.
Oh, but it's cold out. She said no.
No,
emphatically
no.
How lucky that you dropped in. Oh, lucky you dropped in.
Uh-huh.
Who got lucky?
Who's going to get lucky?
I think there's a roofie in her drink.
Oh, it's coming.
Oh, your lips look great.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here it comes.
Flatter will get you everywhere, Buster.
Here it comes.
Oh, he's telling him to say it again. Because he thinks she might not have a hearing problem.
Right.
She has to get home. Let her go. She doesn't even have a coat, Jessica. The poor girl must be, like, really, really tapped for money. Don't see. She's saying, don't you see?
Oh, and he said, how can you do it about
him? How can you do this to me?
Not good.
Oh, you got pneumonia. He let her get pneumonia?
Voodoo doll.
Right.
Voodoo doll.
I see the pins, Jessica.
I see the pins.
It's cold out.
It is cold outside.
Buy the girl a coat and drive her home. Her mother's pacing the floor. Seriously, Jessica?
So he roofied her drink.
So this is my...
He's forced her to stay. It's passive aggression.
He's passive aggressive. She's cold. She's got no coat. She told him no. And then
he's still adamant.
Half a drink more,
because he wants to roofie
that. She's already drunk. She's already lost her mind and her senses.
There's no cabs.
And I think he put something in that drink.
I really think so.
To me, this is all about
date rape.
Date rape. Okay, so it's not going to be called Baby It's Cold Outside. It's going to be called Date Rape Song.
The Christmas Date Rape Song.
Merry Christmas.